Blogger Frank Valente just bought a tropical island.
This is gonna be great. I can run around naked, do whatever I want.
But when he tries to evict the natives...
I'm gonna pack up the canoes and scram, they're trespassing.
Will he lose his good guy image?
When Kim Basinger bought that town in Georgia, she let the people stay.
She also slept with Prince.
A brand new Hardball, coming up next.